Hey everybody, what's up? Nice to meet you all again. My name is Jesse from Gamer Cinema. Today we'll continue play game Hitman Solution. Hitman what inside?
Next matter of order.
And
Dexter Industries versus Kevin Zimmerman.
Inside the
trespass.
Cell.
Where's the prisoner sheriff?
Courthouse.
Your Honor,
you have to use his brain to get there.
The prisoner had a.
Where were we?
People versus Timothy Hawk.
Good to see you. What's up?
Look, there's only a few minutes till we're on. We need to go over this again.
Yeah, fucking forget about it. There's nothing to go over.
Has an intent to return, and at least a tacit understanding with the lender. If we could prove you meant to return the car, yeah, then there might be something to it. But it's gonna be really hard to persuade anyone that you meant to return it when you drove the car into the woods.
You can't prove that. Maybe someone stole it from me. Some, you know.
No way. Sir, could you stop a second? Sir, I'm a police officer. Stop right there. You! Let me see your face! I ain't gonna...
Yeah, yeah, everybody here's an idiot. You can just wear whatever you want. Oh, you fool that...
There he is!
Successfully enter the prison area.
Yeah.
Dear Jenny, I've been trying to write you this letter for 14 years. Today is my last chance. This afternoon, I will pay for my mistakes with my life. It's only fair. As you know, if you've read the papers, my life as a mercenary and all the pain I've caused. Most of it is true. I should regret it all. I should be scared of dying. But I'm not. I can't anymore. The only feeling I have left is regret. Regret that I'll never get to know you. You're all that matters. Sorry I've never understood it. Father.
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, don't ask. Sheriff Gurkey says, ha! Hey, you get
who's there?
What?
You want me to go?
He's just another sergeant.
Why is he still moving?
Thank you.
there? Where are you? Are you there? That's all for now, folks. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please click like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. See you again in the next episode. Bye.